So we have to explain the terms with suitable examples. First is alcohol. So alcohol is a solution in which the dispersion medium is alcohol and the dispersed phase is a solid substance. Okay. Example is colloidal solution of cellulose nitrate in ethyl alcohol is an alcohol. Okay. So as you know, a colloid has two parts. First is the dispersed phase and the second is the dispersion medium. So basically, when the dispersion medium is alcohol, that's why it is written alco, and when the dispersed phase is a solid substance, so a sol is written here. So when these two mix together and form a colloid, it is known as alcosol. Okay. The dispersion medium is alcohol and the dispersed phase is solid. They together form an alcosol. Okay. The example is given right here. To the second part, aerosol. Aerosol is a colloidal solution of the dispersed medium is a gas and the dispersed phase is a solid substance. Okay, so as I said, a colloidal solution of the dispersion medium is a gas and the dispersed phase is a solid substance. Example is a fog. So it can be solid or liquid. Okay. Moving on, third, hydrosol. In this type of colloidal solution, the water is dispersion medium and solid substance is a dispersed phase. So, example is tartar sol or gold sol. Okay.